Hola amigos y amigas, bienvenidos a RBC Internacional. Les saluda Mara Carranza de AMLO Visión, gracias a la invitación de los administradores de este canal y de su fundador, Ricardo Belmont Casinelli. Hoy me sumo al equipo para llevarles la traducción al inglés de las mañaneras o las sea las conferencias mañaneras del presidente de México, Andrés Manuel López Obrador. Hello friends, welcome to RBC International. My name is Mara Carranza, and I am here today thanks to the invitation of the channel's administrators and its founder, Ricardo Belmont Casinelli. Today, I join the team in order to bring to you the English translation of the morning conferences of the Mexican president, Andrés Manuel López Obrador. I hope you enjoy this. Thank you. Hoy les voy a enseñar un video de que el presidente estaba diciendo que hay buenas noticias para los latinoamericanos o las personas que manden remesas de los Estados Unidos. Y quería que vieran esto. Y por si acaso hay algunos latinos que están mandando remesas que no hablan inglés, digo español, lo voy a traducir a español, digo a inglés. Y lo voy a traducir ahora lo mismo en inglés, ¿ok? Hello, welcome to RBC International. My name is Mara Carranza with AMLO Vision. And today I'm going to be translating a video from the Mexican president, Andrés Manuel López Obrador. And he is telling us some good news for the Mexican people that are sending money to Mexico. They're going to be having a good deal. So let's watch and I'll translate.
Presidenta del Consejo del Banco Santander.
So she's the president of the Bank Santander.
Ana hizo un compromiso.
Ana made a commitment.
Con nosotros.
With us.
Este año. De que su banco no iba a cobrar comisiones.
This year she made a commitment that her bank was not going to charge commissions.
A las remesas que envían nuestros paisanos de Estados Unidos a sus familiares.
So they weren't going to charge a fee when you send money to Mexico to your family.
Que no se iban a cobrar comisiones.
No commissions.
Las remesas son muy importantes para la economía de México.
The remittances are very important to the economy in Mexico.
Por eso hablamos de que nuestros paisanos, migrantes, son héroes.
And that is why we say that our compatriots, the Mexicans that are in the United States, are our heroes.
Vivos.
Living heroes.
De México.
From Mexico.
Además, fueron ellos víctimas de la expulsión de nuestro país.
And he says, besides that, they were victims of expulsion from our country.
Porque no se les brindaron oportunidades.
Because they were not given opportunities here.
De trabajo.
To work.
Para salir adelante.
So they can get ahead.
Y ellos tomaron la decisión.
And so they made that decision.
De irse a buscarse la vida a Estados Unidos.
To go and try and make a life in the United States.
Y ahora, son parte fundamental.
And now they are a fundamental part.
De la economía nacional.
Of the national economy.
Este año calculamos que van a ingresar por remesas 35 mil millones de dólares.
And this year, we have calculated that we're going to be getting from remittances about $35,000 million.
Las remesas son la fuente de ingresos más importante que tiene nuestro país.
And these remittances are the most important fountain of money that our country has.
Le pedí yo a Ana de que se buscara la forma de que no pagaran comisiones.
And I asked Anna if she would figure out a way that they would not have to pay commissions.
Porque se abusaba en el cobro de comisiones.
Because they were being abused and being overcharged commissions.
De esas remesas.
For these remittances.
Y hoy nos trae la noticia, la buena nueva.
And today she brings us the good news.
De que Santander ya va a iniciar un programa para no cobrar comisiones.
And that now Santander is going to be initiating a program where they will not be charging the fees or commissions.
En los envíos de remesa de Estados Unidos a México.
When they send remittances from the United States to Mexico.
Muchas gracias.
Así es, presidente. Bueno, pues estuvimos aquí.
And she says, yes, thank you. And that's how it is, Mr. President. So we're here.
En marzo creo que fue.
And it's been since March, I think.
En una comida.
At a meeting where we were eating.
Y comprometimos a implantar este programa desde las sucursales de Santander en Estados Unidos.
And we had committed to put this program in since the areas like some branches in the United States.
Hacia cualquier banco de México.
Towards any bank in Mexico.
A partir de mañana creo que es. Y los...
And so this would start as of tomorrow, I think it is.
Estamos anunciando hoy.
And we're announcing it today.
Sin comisiones y con una tasa de cambio muy competitiva.
And without commissions and with a very competitive interest rate.
En muchos casos, casi instantáneo.
And in most cases, almost instantly.
Y en la mayoría va a ser en el mismo día.
And most of it will be on the same day.
Y esto es otro primer paso. El objetivo que tenemos es, en el próximo año, poder extender esto a que sea no solo desde la sucursal, sino también desde dispositivos móviles.
So after this, we're going to be trying to make it so that it's not just at the branch, but also at mobile units.
Y enseguida de esto, desde cualquier sitio de Estados Unidos.
And then after that, from any place in the United States.
Para no clientes también, es decir,
And also for people that are not clients of their bank.
Mexicano, mexicana que esté en Estados Unidos.
Any Mexican or can from the United States.
Desde su móvil que pueda enviar.
And they will be able to send money via their mobile phone.
A México, a sus familiares.
To Mexico, to their families.
Fondos, ¿no? Y el programa es sin comisiones.
And the program is without commissions.
Con una tasa competitiva, como comprometimos.
With a competitive interest rate, like we promised.
Muchas gracias. Pues yo estoy seguro que este ejemplo.
Well, thank you very much, and I am very sure that this example.
Lo van a seguir otro.
Is going to be followed by other banks.
Los bancos, y esto va a ayudar mucho.
And this will help us very much.
Para que reciban más.
So that they will receive more.
Fondos, los familiares de.
So that the families will get actually more money.
Nuestros migrantes, los.
From our migrants, our heroes.
Héroes vivos.
Our living heroes.
De México.
Of Mexico.
Un abrazo, un saludo.
A big hug and a hello, cordial salutation.
A todas y a todos, y muchas gracias.
To one and all, and thank you very much.
Por este apoyo.
For this support.
Encantados.
That was very nice, I thought. Anyway, so that's the good news. And they're... very well disposed to helping out the Hispanics that have been working so hard for their money, and not, you know, they had to pay a big chunk of it, you know, a pretty high rate in order to send the money, which was, would just diminish the amount that they were able to send. And, you know, they worked very hard for that money, for them to have to be paying such a high rate in order to send it. Okay, thank you very much. I hope you enjoyed it. Bye. Thank you.